What's up everyone, this is Grim Reaper Sage here. So this is part one of Construction Simulator. It is a new game that was released as of today, so the 20th of the 9th, 2022. There is a PS4 and PS5 version. It is on the store for $44.99. I reached out to the publisher, I'm sorry if I butcher your name, Astragon Entertainment GmbH. And luckily enough, they gave me a code to review, so I'll be doing a couple of parts to this. But hopefully you enjoyed the video. Any comments you want, any questions, put it in the comments. I'll do my best to answer them. Please check out my blog. It helps me out an absolute ton. That's on www.garylodgegamesreview.game.blog. As any followers on there, people can check out my reviews, see all the pictures I take, all the fan art I draw for every review. Any interactions on that, any people who sub and everything can like and share my views on my YouTube, help an absolute ton. In order to get a code for this and for Saints Row and other games I've got, such as Potion Permit and a couple others, I basically have to submit my blog and my YouTube channel and fan art that I do to publishers and developers. They then look at it and decide whether or not I get code. So any interactions on either of both help me out an absolute ton. I'm very, very grateful. As always, any questions at all, reach out to me on my YouTube. You know, my Twitter is Grim Reaper Sage as well, so you can message me on there. My DMs are open. And I hope you enjoyed the videos and everything else, and I'll speak to you all soon.
Finally, there you are. I hope you haven't forgotten me. Well, if you want me to jog your memory, it's me, Hape. I always knew you'd become a real construction ace someday. Now is your chance to prove it, because I urgently need your help. So let's get moving. There was a bad storm last night, and it left a ton of damage in its path. There's been a landslide at the bridge coming into the village. It also knocked down a utility pole, and many parts of the village lost power. We have to get over there and clear the road. We'll need a wheel loader, which I have to pick up. It's best if you get behind the wheel of the flatbed truck and drive ahead. Just follow the GPS to the meeting point.
Now the roadway is open again on half sides. Well done. However, our mission does not end here. The refrigeration system at the local supermarket has failed. There's a mobile generator on the loading area of the flatbed truck. We have to get it to the supermarket as quickly as possible so that the refrigeration can be restored and the food doesn't spoil. I'll see you there. The lantern has torn the roof and must have damaged some lines in the process. It needs new cladding. First, lift the lantern out of the roof and then drive to the local building material dealer to pick up the required parts. Come on, let's not waste any time. The supermarket manager is happy, and we've crossed one problem off our list. But I just got another call. It seems a car has slid into a construction pit. I'll meet you there. We put up extra warnings, but there's always someone who ignores them. So this serves them right. We have to salvage the car and the broken pipe from the excavation pit and take them to the building yard for scrap. There you can also get a new pipe for the gas line, and then we'll waste no time installing it. Defective gas lines can be extremely dangerous. It's good we were able to help so quickly. There's another problem that we need to tackle down at the railroad embankment. Part of the track there was washed away. We need to jump in to prevent problems during rush hour later. It's not far from here. I'll meet you there in a minute.